Hello everyone, welcome to the quarterfinals of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. I am Vijay Adams and it's a great pleasure to play the master of the ceremony. But with us right now are the judges, not all of them, but more importantly, we're having great conversations, sort of like a recap of what has happened so far on the show. It's been quite exciting from the auditions up until the first live shows, but let's talk about first the crop of talents for this season compared to last.
What can I say? I mean, last season had a bunch of amazing people on stage, you know, showing what they have. And I would say everyone is unique in their own way. We have amazing talents this year, people that came with different things to offer. And I feel like if you were to merge last season and this season, you'd still have a few people from last season and a few people from this season getting to the finals.
I think we'll do that as the show progresses for this interview. Ini, for you, crop of talents from last season in this?
I mean, rightly, as Zaki has said it, these talents are all very unique and, you know, special in their own very different ways. And we've seen the amazing thing about it is how they've been able to get challenged in the competition, you know, especially on this season. We've had like really challenging pairs, you know, surprising pairs. And amazingly, we find diverse talents come together and do amazing stuff.
Fragments of people and pain. And one thing I know is healing requires time. But people have no time to wait for healing.
Sure. So I think that's actually stretching any talent.
Right.
And they have been able to sustain and, you know, make it through these challenges. So I mean, last season was amazing, but this season I love the twists and turns of things.
Yeah, the pairing.
Yeah.
The twists and turns, indeed. Dr. Sid, tell me, from last season, if you were to bring up two contestants that you think can fit into the quarterfinals right now and will excel, apart from the winner, of course, just randomly, who would you?
I'll probably bring Vocalmonix.
Right.
I think the a cappella group, they're really, really talented. I'll definitely bring them back. I think they'll stand a great chance.
Anyone from last season that you think right now?
I mean, it would be the comedy guy. What's his name?
Slim Sense.
It would be Slim Sense.
Slim Sense.
He was the first runner up, so.
Yeah, he was. Must have been great.
Yeah, he was.
I'll go for Lona.
Okay.
Yeah, Lona had some off days, but when he's on his game, he's super.
His A game, yeah.
Yeah. You said except the winner, right?
Yeah, except the winner, so, yeah. Of course. Okay, that sounds exciting. But generally, the banter with you and Sid this season has been something.
Sid's I wouldn't. My guy.
Ini, when that banter is happening, what goes through your mind?
I just roll my eyes. These ego tripping guys are parted again.
Why can't we all just get along?
I'm like, okay,
but we
dude.
Agree at the end of the day.
Sometimes it gets really intense. Like I'm like, okay, is this really about to happen? Are they about to throw some punches? Like,
don't mind.
I find myself saying, okay, you know what? He's right, but you know, he's also right. What about we just so we?
Let's just put it this way. Ake likes to give my trouble. That's what it is.
I think they love each other. There's something about two of them that is always. They need to figure it out.
No, I think
them.
I know what it is. You know, I beat him in FIFA last year. Right? So he still carrying that thing.
This is what I have to deal with.
You know, he finds every opportunity to come at me. I beat him in FIFA mercilessly.
The problem now is we've had this conversation. We've tested it. I think we even have video evidence
to show that
Ike is just talking
that evidence cannot count
out of
because you know that was the first day, right?
Okay, but we'll be back after this step by don't move.
This is war. It's been a long time coming. It's about our time. Dr. Sid versus Ike Ogbonna.
He has insulted my integrity too much.
Oh my God.
Why do you keep pressing something?
Tell him how you feel.
Bro.
Tell him how you really
last
feel,
year,
nigga.
Last year, you didn't have this confidence. What's going on, bro? Where do you get the
tell
confidence?
Tell him how you feel. Okay. I see
don't know where you got the confidence from, bro.
Let's go.
Yeah, just extra confidence. This is, I don't get it.
Quarterfinals is on and popping. The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. Having a great conversation with the judges. We're just laughing just before the quick break regarding the banter that happens between IK and Dr. Sid. But let's get back to the contestants. Talking about how passionate, I'm just so excited that all the judges are very passionate about the talent. So Ini, quickly, from those that have been evicted so far, you know, it's a place where a lot of people get very confused whether or not they still want to pursue their talents. Yeah. They might be down with their spirits. What would you like to say to any of them right now?
I mean, for me, as an entertainer, as a creative, I think what we all want at the end of the day is to be seen for what we have to offer. And this is a platform. That's why I always say to them, I said, even if it's your first audition, just always put your best foot forward, because you know, a lot of the most successful people we know from reality shows don't usually end. We're not the winners, but you see, some of them go on to be quite successful.
That's right.
So my point is, take advantage of the platform and watch, and the privilege you've been given, and run with it.
Talking about reality shows, Ike kind of has been there. I've been there as well.
Yeah, I was in one.
I was in one as well. See, if you came on the show as a contestant, would you choose dance or music? Because you could do both.
I probably pick music. Because dance would be an added bonus.
You need time to go and prepare for the dance.
He doesn't know. No. Say I'll be full time choreographer before I start.
I know now, but you need time to get back into it.
Now.
No, I still get body.
It's not really in the body anymore, if you ask.
Okay, you know what? I started this conversation. I take it back. Please,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the quarterfinals. The show starts right now. Come on. Everybody, welcome to the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. I am VJ Adams. It's been incredible 8 weeks on the show, and now we're quarterfinals, which means that we are two shows away from discovering the most talented Nigerian on this platform for this season. Please make some noise for yourselves for being out here. Come on now. Yes, it feels absolutely exciting. Now, for your desired talents to win, you will need to put in the work by voting via the DTH app to ensure a place for them in the finals, and they need you now more than ever. Now remember that there are 7 million naira up for grabs and an all-expense-paid trip to Dubai and Kenya right on the show for the winner of the season. Now the good thing is the competition is still very much open and even getting better each passing week, and you have the power to decide absolutely who wins the show. Without further ado, let's bring out the superstars, your judges. All right, let's get into it. Without further ado, the first contestant will get on the stage. We're going to start out with some dance. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. Let the show begin.
Strange new things sometimes appeared in the sky. Noisy birds that flew without flapping their wings.
There's a vast city. In this world of theirs, they are quite unaware that there are other people in the world. Hey, 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 hey.
I think you guys find a new way to take your performance to the next level. It's very interesting how today you decided to infuse comedy into your performance. And, you know, it's the quarterfinals. The competition is very high. It's very hot right now. I'm not going to lie. I probably expected a little bit more, you know, but I think that was a great performance. Well done.
You know what happens when you guys set the bar so high? So it feels like, you know, because there's always more from you guys. But, you know, one thing I want to know today is, I remember making a comment about your safety and not making things look too, or putting yourself in harm's way. I figure that you guys managed to do that in this performance. You were cautious enough to, even the very dangerous moves didn't look like I was about to see blood. So well done. Great innovation, something, this is totally different from you guys' performance, and it's just amazing. I'm proud of you guys. Well done. But you know, like he said, you're supposed to keep going higher. You know, there's no room to have any, you know, your next performance must be better than your last, if that makes sense. But well done.
Just reiterate what they said. I won't take anything away from your performance. It was outstanding, beautiful, nice story, comical hints here and there, but it's not your best performance. You know what I'm saying? And at this stage of the competition, if you did this earlier, it would stand as one of your best performances, but you've done better things. So now you've set a trap for yourself. You've put the bar very high. You cannot go below it. You have to only go higher. But all the same, great piece of work.
Supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much in healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell out of fate. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. So hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I know you never
Tessie Singh can sing. Honestly, throughout your performance, I kept looking at Dr. Sid, and he had this look of, I don't know if I'm right, but he had this look of, I'm impressed. For real, man, I am really impressed with your performance. It seems like you are getting to your comfort zone. You are in a place that you're beginning to understand yourself. You're comfortable and you are presenting. I enjoyed your performance. I think you took this song and made it your own. It's a very powerful song. When you started singing, I was scared. I was like, this is a big song. But I think you did justice to it.
So, the expression IK saw on my face was me trying not to let my facial expression throw you off. But you can sing. There's no doubt about that. I'm a bit more critical about your performance, especially since this is the quarterfinals. I felt at some points you kind of lost your notes a little bit and you struggled. You did bring it home at the end. My criticism today is not, I don't want to talk about your voice. Anything can happen with voice. For me, it was more about how you presented the song to me. You understand? There is an emotion and a story behind that song. And your expressions didn't give me or put me in that emotional feeling. Vocally, you know, your voice is amazing. So, but for me, if I'm judging the performance, I didn't believe you. That's just your honest truth. Yeah.
You know why I waited for Sid to judge or give his opinion? Because I thought I was in my head alone. I thought I was in my head alone. First of all, I must say, well done for having the courage and the bravery and the audacity to choose a song as big as Hello by Adele. It's literally one of the biggest songs that has ever hit the airwaves, and that's for real. So for you to even attempt it, bravo. However, everything Sid has said is exactly what was going on in my head. At some point, you totally forgot you were singing to a crowd. You shut your eyes completely and you shut everybody off. And, you know, I know you were struggling with the notes and trying to be sure that, you know, you hit the right notes. But you must never forget that it's a performance. You need to carry your audience along. I'm not going to talk about the point where, no, I'm not, never going to say that. I don't have the rights to say anything like that because, girl, you tried to even attempt that song and I think you did an amazing job. It's just one of the things to learn. Once you get on the stage, the challenge that is in your head, you need to shut it out and just enjoy the performance so we can relate to your message. But other than that, I'm just glad that you're growing and I'm happy to witness your growth. So well done tonight. Understand one thing though, we are getting to the very tricky part of the competition. You want to let your nerves totally go away and you want to be very precise with your decisions, your song choices and the rest of it. But great job tonight, well done.
I'm a man like you, no go reason amo. First of all, Inedo, hold this one first. Women supporting women. Ladies and gentlemen, all the beautiful ladies, put your hands together for yourself. Not too much, I beg. First of all, I want to advise girls. Today I'm talking about girls. Dr. C, good evening. I know you're disappointed in me. The last time I came, you advised me that I should be myself. I should be a man. But I get coconut head. I know the year what. I still won't be woman because bitches did this world, man. Oh, Lord. I don't want to be a mechanic. I want to be a... Oh, God. And I girls, me not they compare on herself. Because say your fellow girl, get front, you know get. You go to compare. God create all of us with different qualities. Some girls, he give them front, he no give them back. Some, he give them back, he no give them front. Some, they get both front and back, they no get sense. Something must be missing. Now what they tell people, for this country, they tell us, say, the beautiful ones are not yet born. The beautiful ones are not yet born. How they go born then when they were all ones, no one greet them? And please, to all the girls, I beg, if you the hustle, hustle for yourself. No go the hustle, say you they stand by man. You they trust Adam. Men will stain your white. Hustle, stand by man when he had nothing. When he had something, he go leave you. He go go. Oh, yeah, support you, Lord. You see what? He don't go. Ladies and gentlemen, but truly, women are the best gift that God has given to men. If you're a woman in the building, celebrate yourself. Put your hands together for yourself. It's not easy. But all this way they clap. Now that be the problem I will get for this world. All these girls, if you check them, why would I say God, not the rest? Now because of women. For Bible, within Bible talk in the book of Genesis, when God created Adam, on the seventh day, he did what? Rested. He did what? As he rest, finish, wake up, he can go create woman. Since then, he never rest. The next portion of Bible, we talk about rest. Now in the book of Psalms, we talk, say, he that keepeth Israel never sleeps, nor may slumber now. The small time when he blink, now in if, chop apple. And because of that, girls, they're very wise. They're very wise. All our name, girls no get name now. Now boys, the name where we bear, they go change them. Collect them. We go be a Gabriel. They go be a waiting. Yeah. We go be a Augustine. They go be a waiting. Yeah. Emmanuel. Yeah. Daniel. Yeah. Celestine. Yeah. Dr. Sid. Even your name, with all due respect, now Sydney. They change that to Cinderella. Thank you very much, Aspartan.
Stop, John. Stop it.
Master Sir.
Sorry, I beg. Nah, joke. Sorry. Nah, part of the joke, all right.
Master Sir.
Boss. Boss, I beg, help me warn this guy. Class, I'll be mad.
Let me start by saying all the advice you give about men, you know, follow me. Oh.
No, you know.
I did try, I did do well.
Yeah.
You understand? I was wondering why you came out with the ring light, even if you didn't use it.
Nah, prop.
So I'll say this to you. You are one of the most improved talents in this show. It's very hard to see someone that maintains consistency and growth. It's two different things. When you're just being consistent, giving us good acts every week, but in your consistency, there is growth. For every time you've climbed this stage, your performance is better than the previous performance. And it's a very good thing. It shows that you are beginning to really get into the competition. And I wouldn't be surprised if I see you in the top three, the way things are going, because this performance actually deserves a ribbon. But I will allow somebody else give it to you today.
Thank you, boss.
God, you are good. You are so good. I get to receive the clips of your videos. I don't know how you do it, but I think you have managed to get the crowd to follow your line of comedy. You've gotten the attention of the world, of the audience, not just this audience, even outside this audience. So I must say, well done. You're onto something great. Like I said, I want to come for your show. I'm just waiting for that to happen. You have a lot of people who are vouching, or who are, how would I put it, looking out for you to get there. So I'm just excited for you. I can't wait. well done. Great job tonight. You'd be very proud.
Me, I'm one of your biggest fans. I think your consistency, like Ike said, from the beginning of the show, I don't think you've had a bad day, you know, if I'm being totally honest with myself. And I think that's exactly what this competition needs at this stage. Consistency and constantly raising the bar. I like the fact that you brought it as a prop. A lot, I'm sure the girls in here can relate, at least the ones that are on TikTok can relate. Anyways, I think we're giving the ribbon at the end of the performances. So well done. We'll go see Alpha.
Please bring on stage Ibe Quick and Boneless. One of them, or maybe both of them, might believe in the competition right now. The next contestant leaving the competition is... I'm sorry, Ibe Quick, say your goodbyes right now. And get ready for a performance, cause you're safe, Boneless. The journey ends here. Come on, make some noise for Ibe Quick as she gets ready. And more importantly, please give it up for Boneless as being a fighter. In the course of the show, another eviction would happen. But for now, let's get back to the performances after the break.
Hi guys, my name is Ike Ogbonna and I am a judge on the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. Have you downloaded the DTH app? I'm guessing the answer is no. So why don't you head over to your devices and download the app on Google Play Store or Apple Store and stand a chance to win. How do you win? Well, be active on the Play to Win section and stand a chance to win 1 million Naira. Thank me later. God bless.
Staying bad, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our song on the radio, but it don't sound the same, no. When my friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. Cause my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like ooh. Too dumb to realize my pride, my ego, my needs, and my selfish ways. Oh, cost a good, strong woman like you to walk out my life. Now I never get to clean up the mess I made. Oh, and it hurts me every time I close my eyes. It all just sounds like ooh, ooh. Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hands. Should have given all my hours when I had the chance. Take care, everybody, cause all you want do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Although it hurts, I'll be the first to say that I was wrong. Oh, I know I'm probably much too late to try and apologize for my mistakes. But I just want you to know, now I hope he buys you flowers. Hope he holds your hands. Give you all his hours when he has the chance. Take you to every party, cause I remember how much you love to dance. No, I'll do all the things I should have done.
when I was your man. Oh, do all the things I should have done when I was your man.
I have one question. And one question before I say what I want to say. Why do you have to do this? Is it like if you don't hold it, the mic will not stay, your voice will not come out? I'm just asking before I speak, just tell me.
Expression,
okay.
I just lost my babe to someone.
okay. Your performance today, you know, kind of reiterates what we all felt last week. I think you brought it. This song has it has different tempos and emotions, and you rode every single wave till the end of the song. I was worried for you in a few places, but you sold it to me, and I believe that you were a man in pain and regret, and you were wishing your ex well as she was going with the new bae. You understand? And I want to say, well done. I'm super proud of you tonight. Great performance.
For real, you lost your girlfriend.
It's a part of the act.
All right. I think the Dstv said it all. I really did enjoy your performance. I would start from your appearance. I mean, from you working out here, you did look like a performer that came to give us a show, and I feel that you did give us a show. Great one, man. Nice.
Boy, you know, I always told you that there was something in there, some big voice, and I'm just happy that you're coming into your own, you're getting comfortable in your space. I mean, the level of effrontery you and Tessia's in your song choices today is incredible, because you guys are making like really big decisions. You're choosing these really scary big songs, and guess what, you're not making a mess of it. I'm sure if the singer of that song heard you sing, he would be proud. You did a great job. You should be really proud of yourself. Well done.
Boyvi, I enjoyed your performance. I love the fact that you were really into it. I can sense the vulnerability. I don't know if it's an act, but that was a very, very good one. And I love how you just flowed with the wave. You know, like Lassie said, I was waiting for some parts. I'm like, okay. And you went with it, and that was amazing. Good one.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out that wood, babe, and play me close.
Hi guys, good evening my judges, good evening my spectacular audience. I have the bad news, we won't perform tonight because my guys have brain problems. Thank you so much. BG Adams, like I used to say, journey ends here. Thank you.
No matter the competition be, we go face time and we go winner. Hold up, be with your boy. And in brothers in them, no one. You not the watch. You never say anything. You go see something. You not the yes.
Why dollar on the beat?
I see the yes, you fire from you. I want to buy my father. I want my fellow. Brothers in them. And you are the last one, don't have a say one more.
Why dollar on the beat?
Brothers in
love. You know where I live. it again. Please do it again.
No problem.
So you had it in you to do a back and flip. Is your name Wandeku? My brother. No, not do it again. Don't do it again. We don't have time today, I beg. There's nothing to say. Except I will not be opening a psychiatric hospital anytime soon. I think you guys are brilliant. I think I've believed you guys from day one. You've never dropped it. You've never failed me. Consistent. You know, when I knew how dope or amazing you guys were, immediately said Brothers in Arms, the crowd went wild before you came out. That's how you know that you're doing something right. You've built a fan base here, and hopefully you're building a fan base outside in the world. Well done, guys. I look forward to seeing you going forward in this competition.
My first question is, who was that singing? Because that was your mix, right? You did from scratch, so who recorded that? Huh? Wow, that was nice, the effort you put into doing that. I love the storyline, the energy. See, man, I'm speechless. That was outstanding. That was mad. That's what I have to say.
I don't know, man. I really didn't enjoy your performance. I didn't enjoy it at all. I loved it. I loved it, man. See, you guys bring this energy, originality, creativity, and talent on stage every single time. And I'm just eating my words because, I mean, the first day of the competition, I told myself that I want the contestants to make it hard for me. And it's really getting hard for me right now, thanks to you guys.
It's the energy for me, man. You guys and your creativity and, you know, the fact that you keep coming out with this surprise, this whole package of surprise, you know? It's like you're not running out of ideas anytime soon, guys. Every time you come on this stage, you're fresh. The energy is raw, is real, like you're hungry for this. Guys, you might just get it. It's right now, you stand a huge chance. So guys, all the best. Well done today again, as usual.
One hour later. Emotional, damn it.
Should've let you in.
just wanted you to let me. I guess I should have let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a
Can you see this? Can you see this? Personally, for me, it's your best performance.
Thank you, sir.
I think I've got goosebumps just thinking about it. I think you totally owned that song. It's been like seeing a person sing a Miley something or Helena something. Because you totally made that song your own.
Thank you, sir.
You hit every single note, your expression with your hands, your face. I totally believed you. This, personally for me, is your best performance in this entire competition.
Thank you,
well
sir.
Done.
Thank you, sir.
Helena, oh my gosh. First of all, you look delicious this
Thank
night.
You.
You look every inch a superstar. See, okay, so Seed is right. This is actually your absolute best performance in this competition. You were flawless, breathtaking, unbelievably good. I cannot believe that you can sing that much. Girl, you killed that song. I'm so proud of you. I've seen how consistently you've grown week after week after week. I'm just happy that when we sit on this judging table and give you guys little bits of what we think, you actually go home and work on it and come back a greater version of who you should be as an artist. You did well done.
Helena, I just absolutely love you. I swear. So one thing I would say is this. I can feel your hunger for this, and I can tell that you really want this. And not just wanting this, you are putting in the work to get it. I remember the day I gave you the ribbon, and all I could say was, I believe in you. And I want to tell you thank you today for this performance, for making my belief count.
Lena, I love the fact that you did that performance effortlessly. There was no struggle. You were just there, you know, with your poker face, and you just let your vocals do everything for you. The emotions were flying around. You didn't even have to put a face for it. Yeah, this is your best performance for me. Even though I didn't like the way you came in, I wanted you to sit down and the lights comes on you, but you kidded. Nice one.
Welcome back to the show. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. We're having a great time on the show so far. Judges, remember, at the end of the last performance, you'll give out your royalty card. So just please take note of the performances you deem worthy of the royalty cards. Remember, you, the viewers at home, whoever gets the royalty card stands a chance to win 300,000 in cool cash. You have to get on the DTH app, however, to vote for whoever deserves that spot. However, this table right behind me is for someone who's coming to perform next. He's a magician. Top 10 from last season. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Oracle. We'll be right back.
juju be that?
Confirm. Remember. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I am the Oracle. I create what I speak. I come to you today not to create what I speak, but to create what you speak. I have come to put my six senses into test and to test the abilities of my instinct. Whatever the outcome of this performance, ladies and gentlemen, do not try this at home. It is extremely dangerous. I promise you. Ladies and gentlemen, I have four bags on this table. Each of these bags has a wooden block in it, just for stability, so the bags won't fall off the table. I'm going to put the block back, but there's a difference. All these bags have a wooden block. One bag has that same wooden block, but the difference is it has a very sharp 7-inch nail attached to it. Like I said, do not try this at home. It is extremely dangerous. Would you like to know what, if it goes wrong, what can happen? The hand holds two tendons here. I have the tribal trees here. If this pierces the palms, capable of sending the man to ICU. Don't try this at home. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Seed on stage with me. He shocked you. Dr. C, just stay where you are. Stay right there.
As long as you know me, go slap him.
Okay, so the thing is, I'm going to mix these bags now. So I don't know whichever one that contains the nail. Dr. C, after which I'm going to turn my back. And then you do the mixing again. We have to make it more dangerous. Hold the mic, please.
Can I ask a question? Is there an indemnity clause in this thing so that if anything happens to you, they will not hold me responsible?
It's going to be their choices. Anything goes wrong, we hold all of you responsible. Dr. Seed, are you ready? All right, mix this back. I'm going to turn my back. Go on. 10 seconds. Done? Done. Sure you mixed it well? Okay, good. Liquorose. No, just stay right there. Stay right there. Stay right there. You mix the bags very well. You exchange the positions. You exchange the position of the bags. Okay. Give me two bags. Choose two bags. If you are to choose two bags from these bags, which and which would you choose?
I need to know.
The first one?
Yes.
Okay, this? Which other one?
The last one.
The last one.
Yes.
Okay, now you have two bags here. Choose one of these two.
The first one.
First one? Okay, so return this. Now you have this left. Right? Any, your turn. Choose two bags. The first and second one, or the first and second one?
Left, right. Left, right.
This and this.
Yeah.
Choose one.
The right.
This. This. Okay, so this can go back then.
Perhaps.
Dr. Seed, it's your turn. Dr. Seed, please come closer. Come closer. I want you to feel that tension in my body, how I'm feeling at the moment. So Dr. Seed, please come and stand here on this spot. Good. You know, I've been following season 2 of DTH back to back. I remember one episode where you were telling IK he didn't judge the musician well or something. IK, this is your chance for payback. Dr. Seed, place one hand on this bag. Place one hand on this bag. Don't smash. Just place a hand above it like this. And one on the other bag. Yeah, just like that. Don't worry. Come on, Dr. Seed. Doc.
Should I trust him? Should I trust him? Ah, my enemies are plenty in this place.
I don't even trust myself. Just hold it like that. Now, IK.
Huh?
You know, if Dr. Seed actually smashes that nail, what will be the headlines tomorrow?
The number you are calling is not available at the moment. Seed. Please try again later.
It's going to read, Dr. Seed nailed it. Isn't it?
Well, yeah.
And you know he likes to hit the nail on the head. Let's see how that goes. IK, choose one back.
Guys, which one?
The bag that will put the nail on your coffin.
This one.
Don't do it.
You are choosing this one.
Yeah.
So you believe the nail is not in that one?
I don't want him to nail it.
You don't want him to nail it. And you chose that one.
No, he should. He should.
You chose this.
Yeah, this one, yeah.
Okay, you don't want him to nail it, so you chose this, which means the nail is in that one.
Yeah.
Now, Dr. Seed. Come on. Just lower this hand. You see this one? Oh yeah, Dr. Seed, quick.
Come on, Seed, you're on national TV. Come on.
No.
Something must kill a man, Seed.
Spread your fingers out.
Do it.
Do you know how old I am? You are telling me to spread my fingers.
Let us see, just do it. After all, you're a doctor.
Dr. Seed, are you ready?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, 3, 2. Ah, come on. You know I won't do that to you, Dr. Seed.
Ah, he's crying. Look at this big baby. Are you really crying? He was crying.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I dedicate my right hand to the true Spartans who fell on this stage. You know the drill. When I say Desmond, you say Desmond. When I say normal, you say believe. Desmond!
Desmond!
Normal! Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. This will have been my hands. Thank you for saving me. Still there. Still as sharp as ever. And it's still...
Liquorose, you're seeing him for the first time. He was...
Why do you look traumatized? How did that do for you? How?
I could not even look there. I was facing the audience.
Me, I'm still sweating.
I told Dr. Sid, I'm like, you know, that means last year was something else.
Absolutely.
Like, because if he was here this year, then the other guy, what's his name, from last week. During this competition, I don't know, man. I don't know what.
It's done pretty tough.
Very, very tough.
Ini and Ike, definitely you're proud of him, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's a pleasant surprise to see him.
That's
it's
right.
It's good to see him. He's still keeping up the same, or like he's rather improved them, because this one I was like.
I know.
I don't know.
Yo, you ask me wait, that my hand I put for that.
You made Dr. Seed cry.
Listen.
Old man was weeping. Like,
listen, you know, how they play video game. This is a very important tool. You understand me now?
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for Oracle. Take a bow, head on out. Thank you so much. Well done. Does anyone here watch Heap TV? You know Heap TV? Ladies and gentlemen, the CEO is here with us. Please make some noise for Mr. Ayo Animashao. Mr. Ayo, please wave. The founder of Headies, from Hip Hop World Magazine to Headies. Exceptional man. And without a doubt, one of the most influential people in the country. Now remember, every week this season, we're giving out 300,000 naira for the most exceptional performer or performers from last week. Now, from last week, they were quite very special in the collab edition. However, the winners for the royalty card is... Please make some noise for the vocal Lilies, UG Royalty, and Tessie Sings. What do you want to say quickly to the viewers, more importantly, the voted?
Right. I only want to say a very big thank you to everyone that voted for us. Thank you so much. We love you all and we celebrate you. A special thank you to all the judges, especially to Miss Liquor. I celebrate you, ma. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, it's okay. If be like this, she won't thank family members if she continue like that. Give it up for UG Royalty and Tessie Sings. Come on now. All right, next to perform, she was... Well, up for possible eviction, but she's safe and she's ready to thrill the audience, ladies and gentlemen. The only poet in the competition, I Be Quake.
For everyone under the sound of my voice, before you leave this earth, I want you to be the best version of yourself. It's not a coincidence that we've met. We know that a brand new can one day become a tokumbo. We are the brand new that remains brand new. And Lord, your people don't want to become mechanics, they just want to be ballers. The mechanics become ballers. See, your star shine like a diamond. Kinimo sonu diamond. Emilion, I be. Baba God checking diamond. I be quick with the words gone. When they near me, they say I stop on. Who they carry last for Lagos, no be champion. In the edo, you're a diamond. There's something that happens in the atmosphere when I speak. Even a rumbling tummy will hold its shit. I take up any character like my dear. I'm tender to feelings, if you call me my dear. I have a performance of a Mercedes Benz. Words that come alive, we call it the resurrection of Jesus Christ. So why do you say hurtful things to yourself when words have the power to build or break a man? Don't you know that you are the creative that's way beyond anyone's budget? Call the CBN, no wonder this land is in sovereign debt. Why have you become the walking dead? You are not your identity crisis, that's a fake ID. I wish your memory of you being a moment would fade. And the license you give to disrespect to betray you. I pray you don't lose your value like Naira. At dollar rate, I hope you rise, not because of powers that be, you are the power that be. This is the quake effect. The power of telekinesis higher than Professor X would make a layman mistake me for Malcolm X. I give the cocoon the butterfly effect. Color your world with Ijola Balaba, broken crayons with no defect.
Give me your hand, give me your hand and shoulder.
Magician, small phone now. When you show up, to power, Jesus, and no shade to let her.
earthquake. Girl, did you just do that? That was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God. You know, the fact, you brought in drama, brought in dance, brought in literally every genre of art into this one performance, and that was amazing. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
You
so
just
much.
Keep raising the bar for yourself. Today was no exception. You're incredible at what you do. Amazing subject matters every time you come out. I just want to read a journal from you. I don't want you to leave. I want to, like, you know, I always say every other week that I want to wake up and listen to you on the radio, wherever. Just keep preaching this positive messages that you're preaching. It's amazing. Well done.
Thank you.
For every audience that watches your performance, one person or more is affected positively. That's the power that you have. You are super talented. You have everything it takes to be a superstar. And like I always say, your voice should be heard at the ends of the earth. I love you. You know that, right? Yeah, but I would say this. For one thing, I didn't feel you deserved to be put up for nomination last week. But I'm happy you were. Because apart from your talent, it's good to see that you also have the audience backing you. And I'm super proud and happy that you're on this stage again. And I hope to see you to the end of this show.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna be straight as possible, yeah, as usual. For me, your poetry knows no boundaries. I think you're absolutely creative with that. I think being up for eviction did you good. You're getting a bit too comfortable in the competition. And today, what I saw was nothing less than flawless. I think you're also aware of the fact that poetry might not get as much crowd ovation as other performances, such as dance or singing. So you found a way to infuse bits and pieces that give your poetry that extra edge, which I think is genius, and I absolutely applaud that. And for that today, amazing.
Thank you very much.
I be quick. I think the nomination thing did you good, cause I see now you're actually like breaking boundaries. You're actually coming out of that comfort zone. Like, okay, yeah, it's poetry, yeah. But I want to actually infuse other things into it and let you know, like, poetry is not just limited to one particular audience, you know. So your poetry is good 100%, and I love the fact that you're exploring other part of your talent and all, and infusing that together did good for me. Nice
thank
one.
You so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Like the highway, she's living in a world and it's on fire, full of catastrophes, but she knows she can fly away. Drink, 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 drink
blessed by the pride. I can't assume till I finish. Yeah, what's in depression, but he said he's all taken. Money, the man, trouble, come by, and we're not shaking. The levels don't change, I'm only drunk in the Holy Ghost. And yes, with this fountain, I can only go.
But now, you are just too hot to handle.
Kima.
I don't know what to say to you.
Blade!
No!
My golden girl, Jesus Christ, that was listen, I'm going to start. I'm not going to touch your voice because your voice is untouchable. You are literally the only artist, the performer tonight that has made, okay, other than the dancers, I mean the vocalists, that has made use of this stage. You have been from one end of this stage to the other end of this stage while projecting the biggest notes on earth, and you have done that with so much grace, so much control of your vocals, of your sound, so much... That's all I can say. Blow me away.
UG royalty. Honestly, I'm short of words. I'm short of words. You put up an outstanding, amazing performance.
Oh, God.
You are a star. You are a star. I don't have anything to say to you, but I'll just say this. You are a star.
I'm so proud and honored to be in front of someone as talented as you are, and to sit down on this chair and about to pass. I'm not judging you right now, I'm just doing commentary, honestly, because you are, I don't know, if I can sing like that and perform like that, the world won't be ready for me, and the world is not even ready for what's coming. Don't even stop. I hope you win this competition. I'm sorry I have to say that. I pray you win, and when you do win, don't deflate, don't stop, follow that dream, because it's bigger than what you even think it is right now. That performance, I didn't even see it coming. I always see your voice come, because your voice, yes, like Inni said, is untouchable. We know. We just look forward to what is she bringing on next, as she walking on the stage next. And you made a switch. You just did that, like you flipped it and you went to a different song and you hit every note while performing. I was thinking you're going to swing, but trust me, you didn't even need to swing that thing, because your voice and performance did it all. Girl, you are extraordinary. I've not seen anything like this before in my life.
That's it. Woo!
She's what?
The easiest way to say this is that I've watched a lot of artists come up in the industry, in the music industry, and a lot of them miss one very, very vital ingredient, which is the ability to stand on stage and entertain an audience while enjoying yourself to the maximum. You take your stagecraft very seriously, and it is a breath of fresh air to see it in this day and age. Very few artists right now take their stagecraft with the level of importance that you just did tonight. Like everybody said, vocally we know that you can sing, you understand, but the ability to entertain is phenomenal. For me, I personally feel that you should win this competition.
Thank you.
As a matter of fact, not to sound like being biased or anything, if you don't win, it's in your hands. You understand? This performance was phenomenal, and I don't know how you're going to top it, but keep bringing it the way you've always brought it every single week. Well done.
If you're happy, make some noise! Good evening, judges. I know say you shock. Now my mother send and come. She say on a day try. Say she won't give on a gift. I go just deliver them. Ike, my mommy says she'll give you this banana. She say the way you fine. Say she just want make your life the sweet like the banana. In Edo, I don't know why she sent Cameroon pepper. She say she want make you the pepper them. Say anybody we don't like you, say then go see pepper. Liquorose, you know say she be your fan. She say, man, I give you these onions. Say all those people, where they attack you. Say the way onions, they make people cry for kitchen. Now so then go cry. Dr. Seed, she first say, man, I beg you first. Say, man, I give you this red oil. Say she don't see how they dash people money. Say if our house, you don't read though. Mona, wait, my time no plenty. Then she say, man, I give you this head of stockfish. She say, you will be the head and not the tail. Ladies and gentlemen, now recently I understand, say, those songs where women they sing for money when they clean, it depends on what happened between them and their husband. My father promised my mother 20,000. He can't give her. The next morning, my mother raised song. There is nothing you cannot do. Protocol breaker. My father, they pass. Now she changed the song. Oh, Jesus Christ. My village people. He not reached 2 weeks. My father promised her money again. He no give him. Early morning, my mother raised song. By the grace of God, I shall win this battle. By the grace of God. My father won't follow and battle. Now my father can't sing. When money day, friend good day. When money no day, friend good. We will not say when two elephants they fight. Now we, the children, go suffer. Now we advise our father. You know what we sing for him? Who can battle with the Lord? Who can battle with the Lord? Who can battle with the Lord? My father answer us. I say nobody. Ladies and gentlemen, I asked my father, I said, Daddy, tell me the truth. How were you able to razzle my mother? Because fine, you know fine. Money, you know get. My father tell us, say, actually, he was in the choir with my mother. Say, then, if they won't communicate, then they use music. Igbo people there, yeah? Igbo kwenu. This joke now for honor. You know, in those days, if you repent as an Igbo man, then go change your local name. Go and give you baptismal name. So my father baptismal name that time, now Emmanuel. If my father won't see my mother, keyboardist, I beg, press anything for me. If he won't see my mother, I'm going to go to their compound, stand for bush, and go sing. Ima no neba e, Ima. If her father, de, she go reply, Ima echi gabu echi oma, nimendumue, ebenwero lilanya. I go explain for you, Dr. C. Don't worry. If her father no day, she go tell him, Ima, eguzo nechere giyo chineke, eguzo nechere giyo, Ima, Ima, eguzo. Those that are IK, you understand. You explain to them. But now, this one now for everybody. I decided to use my father's principle. There's this girl in my choir I like so much. But the problem is that her father is a police officer. So anytime I want to say, I go to their compound, I go sing. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. If she did, she go reply. I know you are here. You are moving in my presence. Then I go come tell her to come open gate. So open the floor gate in abundance. If her father day, she go reply me, no, 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 no. As a sharp guy, I no go just go. I go give her hint, say tomorrow they come back. One thing I know that is definite in my heart, my tomorrow must be greater than today. She go come tell me, say tomorrow they free. I will make room for two. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time.
You know what? First of all, come and carry this thing.
You don't need them.
It is smell for my nose, but I mean, I don't like them.
Now, Oboroko.
I know.
That is and cook.
It be like anything will wake up.
Okay.
You see, people like you make this competition very difficult. No, I'm serious. Because I don't know whether to hail you. I don't know whether to hail you because you did well, or to blast you because you didn't yab me. You know, but I feel like me tell the truth, say not because you be like a monkey, now I mean they give her a banana, but it's okay.
He choke, Abi, no choke.
Anyways, you've done a great job. You've been consistent, as we all know. I cannot joke at you because your blood on the hurts now. It's great to see you. I look forward to seeing more of you in this competition.
Thank you, sir.
Dr. Seed, I know resemble monkey. I'll be fine, boy. Go and verify.
Yes, sir.
All right. Talking drum.
Yes, sir.
First of all, thanks to your mother for the gifts. Even though you took them back, I already had one piece of banana. You are an amazing comedian. There's not much to say when it comes to you. I enjoy the fact that you are consistent and you always come on here with an A-level performance. And I would not... I wouldn't say much, but I know that I would see you on a bigger stage very soon.
Thank you very much, sir.
I think you're an amazing performer. Just don't normalize the forgetting of the jokes, because make them know you and know you. That comedian already forgetting jokes. But, I mean, at the end of the day, you're an amazing performer. You're a talented comedian. And yes, I am looking forward to coming to your shows. I love a good laugh. Thank you. All the best.
Thank you very much, ma.
Talking drum.
I'm a liquor.
That was very, very good. And like I always say, your jokes are original. And I like the gift. Tell your mommy thank you, by the way. Thank you, ma. And amen to our prayers. Good one. Yeah, it's true. People like you make the competition very difficult, you know, because you think, oh yeah, mad, nice performance, no competition here. Then you come outside and you start making us start thinking like, nice one, love it, see you in the finals, hopefully.
Thank you very much.
Hello, I'm Liquorose, and I'm one of the judges at the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt show. Yes, season 2. Guys, I'm here to remind you, don't forget to download your DTH app on the Google Play Store or Apple Store. And please be active and answer questions at the Play and Win session to stand a chance to win 1 million Naira cash prize. So go run it right now.
Welcome back to the show. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. When you see this card in front of me, it means it's time for eviction. Ask the DJ, GKB, and Phantom. Come on, give it up for them as they come out. The next contestant, you, the viewers, saved by voting, is... Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for... Give it up for GKB, they're safe. And they will perform for your votes tonight. Head on now, let's go get ready. Well done. That leaves us with Phantom and us, the DJ. The contestant leaving the competition next is unfortunately, the journey ends here for us, the DJ. Come on. Phantom is safe. Please give it up for us, the DJ. This is the first time I'm seeing Phantom cry. He's a magician, but his magic was not even sure. Your votes did. Judges, quickly, I'll do Dr. Sid. Dr. Sid, please turn on your mic. What do you want to say to us, the DJ, quickly at this moment?
Us, J, listen, you are a super talented DJ. You know how to rock a party. Keep doing what you love, and I'm telling you, you're going to be rocking a stadium somewhere very soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please give it up for us, the DJ, and Phantom as they head out. Yes. It's important if you think any contestant you've seen perform tonight absolutely deserves to be in the semifinals. What you have to do is wait to the end of the show. Get on the DTH app. Wait to the end of the show. Get on the DTH app to vote for them. You need to vote. Without the votes, they can't make it to the next round. If you don't get the royalty cards from the judges, it's totally in the hands of the viewers. After the break, more performances will take the stage. Stand by. Thank you.
So I'm not going to speak because you threw my songs in there or you wore this Agbada today. I'm going to speak based on your performance. I think you did something today that was very, very difficult. And the technicality of your performance tonight is out of this world. The ability to play that instrument and expel the amount of energy that you did on this stage. It is very difficult for people to sing and dance like you just did. But to consider that you are playing a wind instrument that requires you to blow, breath control, and the amount of energy you expelled on this stage is absolutely phenomenal.
King Sax! Like, oh my God, God. Right? Oh God. So listen, you know how to push yourself. You know how to push the envelope. You know how to push your boundaries. You're not afraid to attempt things that seem literally impossible. I have no idea what it is to play that thing, but I can feel the energy it takes, the control that it takes. And for you to be able to meander through songs, how you take it high, you bring it low, you go fast beat, fast pace, you come, like, you're so versatile with what you do. And you're definitely one of the best contestants we have in this season. I really, really just want to appeal that people, please vote. Vote and vote, because that's the only way you get these talented people to make it through to the last rounds. If you feel people are good enough, please just do us a favor and do them a favor and vote for them. That's all I can say for you tonight. I'm so super proud of you. You look amazing as usual. You sounded brilliant, well done. And then that thing you did with the one hand, I caught that too. Like, you're just showing off with your one hand thing and like just, you know, brilliant.
Yeah, like Ini rightfully said, we are in the business part of the show. You don't talk, you understand. King Sax, I mean, every single time you come on this stage, you always give us a show. And I mean, from your homework to what you bring out here, phenomenal, amazing. Like Ini rightfully said, we might not be able to save everyone today, but the audience out there, the people watching, have a great task in hand, keeping people in the show. And so far, so good. I don't think you're doing bad, both outside and inside here. Great job, bro.
King says you're a problem. You're a very big problem in a good way. Yes, you're making this new job that I'm honored to have. You're making it a little bit difficult for me. Yes, and I appreciate that. What you did tonight, I'm not going to even talk about your performance, is the confidence you have and the belief, you believe in yourself that you can do it better, and you killed it tonight. Like I said, you're a big problem, and please, viewers, please vote. Please vote. That's the only way we can keep people like him in the competition. I wish you good luck. I hope you win, too.
All right, good evening, everybody. Woo! All right, Inedo, I have something for you today. I have a deck of cards. Let's see, I have a deck of cards right here. I need you guys to call me close, please. So yes, well, please confirm for me that all the cards are different, yes? All the cards are different.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all, okay, all the cards are different, yes?
Yep.
Yeah, so a deck of cards, I'm going to cut it up a few times like this, okay? I need to just say stop wherever you like. Wherever you're cool, just say stop.
Stop.
Yeah? All right, this will be your card, okay? So we're going to try something. I'll put this down here for later. Yeah. So guys, I want to talk to you guys today about conception, the way you perceive things. All right. Ike, I have a 200 naira note here. Please check it out. Make sure it's a normal note, okay? You can show it to the rest of the judges. Okay, very good. So we'll try something out now. What do you guys see here? A 200 naira note. Now, very good. Pay attention. Watch as I fold it up like this. Fold it up a couple of times.
And at this point, I'm going to try to make it disappear. Pay attention. But better say, I'll do something more interesting. Watch, just like that, it changes into something that you can recognize. Something a little bit better than what it was before. Can you see that? Into a $1 note, and there's nothing in my hands as well. Please check this out for me. Make sure it's a normal note. But we're going to try something a lot better today, okay? Inedo, you have a card. Yes? I'm going to turn away. I want to show it to everybody over there. Show it to the camera so that everybody can see. Okay, I'll turn away. I don't want to look. When you guys see it, you say yes. Now, don't see him. All right, very good. Please remember that card. I'm going to attempt something tonight. I'm going to try to read your mind. Yeah, I guess I haven't tried that on you, but let's see how it goes. I feel that your card is kind of special. There's a reason for that. I'm going to try to draw out the card in your mind right now. Dr. C, did you see the card? But you guys all saw the card, yes? All right, now, very good. Pay attention. I'm going to try to guess Inedo's card. I hope I get this right this time, because this magic thing on the art. All right. Inedo, just tell me yes or no. Is this your card? It's not? All right, hold on, hold on. I said it's all about your perception, yes? You see a card here, but I'm not seeing a card. I'm going to show you something. Now, you are seeing a card, but I'm seeing something totally different. What I see here is a deck of cards. But now your card is somewhere inside this deck. Yeah? Now pay attention, watch. You see, if I could do a magic trick now, whereby this card changes automatically into your card, that would be impressive, yes? But watch. You can see something coming out from your card. You remember that card, yes? Can you see that? Now watch, your card, I think your card is somewhere inside this deck, and watch as it gradually comes out from the deck. Yeah, but then just to show you that this drawing has been there the whole time, it's a real drawing. Thank you guys very much. My name is Phantom the Magician. Hold on. Please come in close. Inedo, you saw that all the cards were different, yes? But you see, as an illusionist, we like to toy with people's mind, not for anything other than just your entertainment. See, this card is all different, yes? See, if I snap my hands just like that, I can make all the cards, change into the six of hearts. Thank you guys very much. My name is Phantom the Magician.
Phantom.
Wow.
Well done. That's all I will say.
I swear to God, even me. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Well done, sir.
If I don't want to talk well done, you better say that me and they different. Well done.
Ladies, snare and gentlemen, snare. I'm your host for today's snare. They call me Baro Snare. A young land snare. A young la snare. A long snare. What's that snare? What's that snare? Tabby, I'm tired of snare. Look at snare. Let's go snare.
Call me, I like you. And my name is Jadu. I just want to battle. And the dollar Jadu. Baby, kilo, wash you. Let that me you, me you, me you.
Amazing performance, guys. You were saved. You were saved by your fans last week. You've done a great performance this week, and I look forward to seeing you in this competition. Well done.
I love how I love the fact that you guys always bring colors to the stage. You make the stage so colorful, and I love the intro. That felt like an illusion at one point. I didn't know what was going on, how the backflip was happening and stuff. But I really think. Well, let me not say but. However. I would advise you need to be conscious of timing, because if this was like a head-to-head in finals and you have just 1 minute, you might have had like a good performance planned out, but you had like zero time to execute it, you know, and which would be bad on your side. We, the audience, we can't understand because we're not seeing it, but you know what you worked on and stuff. So you should be time conscious, work on your timing. Aside that, great performance. You guys always bring it every time for me. And I loved it.
Personally, we're at a stage of the competition where every single show is a final, as far as I'm concerned. I'm not going to play down your act today because it's amazing on its own. It's outstanding on its own, but it's not a final day performance. You understand what I'm saying? Everyone that's left in this competition right now deserves to be here, including you guys. And people will still go home next week. It's a tough, 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 tough battle. You have to handle every single show as if it's a final event and you are fighting for the prize money. I don't think this performance today can win you the prize, but it's still good on its own. So if you make it back here next week, come as if you are fighting for the final prize.
You guys are called the GKB Unicycle Academy. So I was going to say something about considering the intensity of the competition, because I think the challenge you guys are having is perhaps running out of art, and that's because you're almost like limited to the tricycle. But then I realized that that is your name. That's who you guys are as an act. It was an amazing performance today, don't get me wrong. I just, like she talked about the timing, putting your best foot forward, not waiting. I noticed that the star of today had a difficulty in, I mean, something went wrong. But however, you managed to still try to put your act to the end. If it were like a place where your times, where you cut you off, they'll probably not even get to see the end part that was supposed to be the highlight of your performance. Now you see the problem. Do you understand? We may not have even, they could have cut you off such that we wouldn't have seen the last act that was supposed to have been the highlight of the show tonight. So I think that problem bothers with you because your acts are incredible. Instead of, you need to just calm down and figure out things that will catch our attention from the get-go because you have limited time every time you step out here. So as you're coming out, let the wow moment start from when you get in, all right? Just so that, because I will hate to see them go home. They put in so much in this competition. I would hate to see them go home. You guys have done amazing so far. So these are just things to look out for, just in case you make it to the next round. God bless you. Well done.
Hi, guys. My name is Inedo and I am your judge on De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. Do not forget to download the DTH app from your Google Play Store or your Apple Store. Be active and answer questions from the play and win section and stand a chance of winning 1 million naira cash prize at the end of this season.
Welcome back to the show. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2 quarterfinals. We've seen the last performance for the evening. Now, the ball is still in the court of the judge. They'll bring out their royalty card, save four people individually, and collectively save one more contestant. That makes it a total of five contestants automatically will perform at the semifinals. The remaining contestants, however, will be up for possible eviction. However, judges, I'm going to start with Sid. It seems Sid is ready. First, who are you saving and why?
First of all, let me say today, very difficult choice. Everybody brought it. This choice is very, very difficult to make, and I'm making it because of the unprecedented marked improvement that I saw today. And I feel that this particular individual deserves to be in the semifinals and have a shot for the finals. And my royalty card goes to Helena.
Helena, come out and get your royalty card. Come on. And for some reason, almost everyone is putting on black. Well done. Congratulations. Next up, Liquorose, your royalty card. Who are you saving and why?
I'm going to be saving this person because from the beginning of the show, he was just up there for me. There was no day like I actually rated him below average or whatever. I'll just make it quick. King Sax.
King Sax, ladies and gentlemen. King Sax automatically safe and will perform at the semifinals. Ini, your royalty card, who and why?
Because I've seen consistency in growth. I've seen someone who is prone to growth, who can evolve into, you know, what the show would be proud of as a product that we made. I will choose Boy V.
Boy V. The third royalty card, ladies and gentlemen. Ike, who are you saving and why?
The person I'm choosing is not, I'm not choosing her because she's one of my favorites, but I feel her talent is not well respected inside of the world, and she puts in so much work and dedication into her craft. She can't only write, she can dance, she can sing, and today, she came out with a twist, and she showed us something different. I'm saving Ibe Quick.
Ibe Quick, ladies and gentlemen, the last royalty card. However, there's one more person. Well, don't get your royalty card from Judge Ike. Not quite easy to have a poet make it to the semifinals of a show of this magnitude. However, now, judges, I can see a little bit of deliberation happening. However, you need to turn in the final name you all unanimously want to save. Let me get the crane shot on them. Give them, I need to see the judges. Crane, move to the judges. to the judges. Show me the judges. Della Brain. They all would save one final contestant. All right, welcome back to the show. A lot of deliberation happened, but now the judges have a unanimous decision, I believe. So I'll have Ini tell us what is the unanimous decision. Who's the last contestant joining the four? Can you turn on your mic?
This is going to be the highlight for me tonight.
Right.
So with all pleasure,
right,
and with due respect, and to whom rightly deserves it, we have unanimously as judges agreed that today's unanimous
Last royalty card
is given to none other than royalty.
YouTube royalty, step out. Just wave. Your royalty card is with you. Just wave. Well done. Take a bow and head on out. Ladies and gentlemen, that means five contestants automatically will perform at the semifinals. The remaining contestants are up for possible eviction. Next week's eviction will be very tough, as very few would make it to the finale. And we just can't wait. We're drawing a bit closer. Pop it up on the screens right now at the social handles. Thank you so much for joining us. Remember, make your passion your profession, then work will be complete. Whatever it is you're up to in the following weeks ahead, I do hope it's profitable, and I hope it does make you happy. Good night.